Today's question comes from the Bay Area. The question is, freehosts. You recently mentioned that Google reserves the right to take action on an entire freehost if a very large fraction of the sites on the freehost are spammy or low quality. Can you go into more detail about this? Yeah, absolutely. Freehosts are, so first off, let's define freehost. So, a freehost is just some website, some web host that will allow people to sign up for free or for very little and have an account or a site on that particular host. So there's many legitimate free hosts on the web. There's WordPress, for example. You can have something.wordpress.com. There's Tumblr, something.tumblr.com. There's Postgres, there's Blogger. Those are well known for blogging, but even going back to ancient days, there's GeoCities, there's AngelFire. There's a lot of places around the web. Bulletin boards and, places in China can have places where, you'll have a free host where you don't have your own domain name. You really have something that hooks off of this other domain. So there's nothing wrong with being on a free host, especially if you'd rather not pay the money to have your own domain name. The problem is sometimes, it's relatively rare, but sometimes you will see a free host that either looks the other way or for whatever reason has gotten infested with so much spam that we're really not able to even carve out, and find the good stuff, or there's just so much stuff that it's almost like whack-a-mole, you're finding the algorithms or you're taking action on the manual spam that you see. But by the time you get done, there's just a lot more spam that's showing up on that particular free host. So in those kinds of situations, we do reserve the right to take action on the entire free host. So a good litmus test, if you're the owner of one of these sites, is to, do a site colon search, either in Google or Bing or whatever, click down to page 10 or 20 or something like that, and just pick a few random sites. And if the few random sites that you happen to look at are spam, then that's a really bad sign, right? Because you want to have high quality sites, and if a very large fraction, to the point of just doing a random sampling of a few pages on the site, look like spam, then that's not a good thing. Now, we don't want to be punitive, we don't want to be vindictive, so absolutely we have seen free hosts that started out and had a whole big problem. Maybe they were not happy about it, but they had a whole bunch of spam on their sites, who cleaned it up, and then who did a reconsideration request, or who were otherwise able to come back into the Google search results. But the litmus test that we do is to look at the overall fraction of stuff, the overall fraction of spam that's coming into our system from these free hosts. And so if we feel like a free host is just not taking sufficient action, then, at some point you have to say, okay, there's just a hairball of stuff here, and trying to find the individual good sites is just, it's so much work. And so at some point you just take an action, you're willing to take action on the entire free host. So in those kinds of situations, it's a good chance to take a step back and ask yourself very honestly, okay, how much of the content on my free host is high quality, and do you need to raise your standards a little bit? So, there's certainly many sites that have very high standards and are very high quality, and there are certainly a few on the other end of the spectrum where either they are, not having sufficient enforcement, or there's just not enough attention paid to spam, and if that's the case, we need to focus that free host to pay attention to it, at least if they want to rank well in Google. So that's just a little bit more detail about how we think about free hosts. There's a ton of great free hosts on the web, but if we see one that doesn't have sufficient quality control and doesn't have it for a fairly long period of time, or we're just not able to find the good quality content compared to the overall fraction of the low quality or the spammy content, then we do reserve the right to take action on the entire free host.